And I'm not. It's just not me.
I don't care.
Thank God I worked it out.
You worked it out?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We're doing great.
Just had to hit reset. And she's going to come here and she'll tell you. But we're not going to fuck around on each other. We got a new dog. Duke Jr.
Are you kidding me?
Duke Jr.?
You can't just pretend this didn't happen. You shouldn't be here. You weren't invited.
Again,
you should leave, okay? Because I'm starting to get really fucking pissed off.
Okay, no. Let me make this up to you. I'll get a house in Belize, and we'll get the whole gang together, and I'll be back
inside. You think you're better than me, but you're not.
Kitchen putting edibles up his ass.
Oh my god, I'm gonna love it. Give me a second. I'm not ready for this baby.
It's ringing in the trunk.
What?
Yes.
Seriously? You left her phone in her pocket in the car? Are you nuts?
I'm sorry, it's my first time dealing with a dead body.
Oh my god.
Oh god, I can't look at her.
Yeah, I turned this fucking thing off.
Don't turn it off.
The cops can fucking track us.
I'm sure this thing has been pinging every cell tower since you left. We'll deal with that later. We'll just have Max tell us the truth.
Okay. Do you have a code?
No.
No idea.
Okay. Just,
Chicago, and I kind of wanted to
got me here. She and Nathan, life and home and family. You guys always look out for me. And that baby is so lucky. I'm happy for his parents. Seriously. Am I right?
Perfect.
How come we never talk about the baby?
We talk about the baby?
No, we don't. We haven't even bought anything for this little human. I mean, we don't have a stroller or car seats, diapers, nothing. Don't you think that's a little bit weird?
Yes. I mean, I'm super excited. Fucking
terrifying. Yeah, me too. Most adorable, the most fun. Where's the dart?
Yes! Yes! The hot bitch wins for fucking reward!